Yo, it's Victory. Yo, this is the revolution. 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 They're telling me I have to be more than what I am now. I'm Victory. They're telling me I have to bring up topics that are more relatable. They're telling me to keep pushing myself, to not let right now determine how my future will turn out. They're telling me to be a standard, rap hard, rap mean, to rap poetically, and be more of a role model. But how am I supposed to be me and be a role model at the same fucking time? Unless I turn this whole entire thing around on you and just rap satire, like I'm supposed to be a dramatic comedian. Tell you not to bullet, but if you're getting bullied, punch them right in the face. What am I supposed to tell you to preach? Turn the cheek. This is the revolution. This is a different life now. It's not 2,000 years ago. There is a lot more to it. While human beings can be a loving species, there's a continuously reproduced, creating factories, pollution, automobiles, chemical weapons, nuclear warheads. Flint still doesn't have clean water. Puerto Rico is still in shambles. New Orleans levees broke. Detroit looks like Gotham City. Kids shooting up their schools, crazy people shooting up LGBT clubs in Las Vegas. Rappers are starting fights instead of buckling down on the big picture. Being a rapper is like being a Green Lantern. You have to be smarter, be creative, have an imagination, and talent isn't enough sometimes. That's why they're telling me to be more than myself. But who are they and who am I in my ordinary life? I'm at home broke, writing songs on new medications, kept up for seizures and Zoloft for depression. I've been trying to keep a job, but I keep having these seizures, and I've been shaking more often. My roommate Brock just hit himself in the head. Wow, it's been 2 months now, but I can still see the brains all over the place. My other roommate Josh and our friend Patience and our landlord cleaned up the place, cleaned up the mess when my girlfriend and I were shot crying. His mom came down with his family. She moved in for a couple weeks. I used to think about suicide about 300 times a day. And now I feel sick to my stomach because I miss a friend. A year ago we lost our Uncle Jason, and same week, a year before that, I lost my best friend. Shortly after, I got hit on my motorcycle and broke both my legs. My back still hurts daily because my ex and I got hit in a car accident and I almost severed 3 of my nerves. I walk funny and I run even more hilariously. I feel like I'm falling apart physically, but mentally I'm going insane. Not insane like sense of crazy, more like creatively. It's time to get up, get some exercise, get my ass on the stage. It's time to hunker down, get the pussy on the chain wax and rap real shit. It's time you open up your eyes and see me on your Facebook. It's time the whole world hears and sees what I'm doing on the TV screen. Because my ability to hip-hop the globe up and spin it around my index fire while I'm precisely pointing out the words, my lyrics to each and everybody. No more starving children, no more homeless veterans, no more health management, but real cures instead. No more racist and sexist, no more racist, no more prejudices, no more hate crimes, no more unemployment, no more poor education. This is the revolution. 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 Victory, get 'em, who? Yeah. They're telling me I have to be more than what I am. I'm Victory. They're telling me I have to bring up topics that are more relatable. They're telling me to keep pushing myself, to not let right now determine how my future will turn out. They're telling me to be a standard, rap harder, rap meaner, more poetically, and be a role model. Well, how am I supposed to be mean and a role model at the same time unless I turn this whole entire thing around you and just rap satire like I'm supposed to be a dramatic comedian? Tell you not to bully, but if you're getting bullied, punch them in the face. Or am I supposed to tell you to preach, to turn the cheek? This is the revolution. 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 It's 2018.